Thousands will run in the Omaha Marathon, including one man who will rely on a friend to guide him along the 26.2-mile journey. KETV NewsWatch 7's Erin Natalicchio reports on a runner who will not let eye disease keep him from the finish line.
There's not too much that stands in Steve Sauber's way.
One more mile.
That's because he doesn't let it. The Omaha runner is legally blind.
I was diagnosed with retinitis pigmentosa. Everything seems to be like shrouded in fog.
A fog making it clear Sabra will complete the Omaha Marathon this Sunday. It will be his 19th marathon.
It's exciting. You can feel the energy.
But Sabra can't do it alone. He must run with a guide. Sunday, he'll run with longtime friend Bob Glissman.
You're just looking out for potential hazards. You look on the ground, you look ahead of you, you look to the sides.
Glissman helped Sabra complete the Boston Marathon back in April. He placed second in the visually impaired division.
Even though Sabra says he notices his eyesight is deteriorating quicker nowadays, he says he won't let that stop him. He signed up for two more marathons in the next few months, one in Des Moines and the other in Tulsa. And he signed up again for next year's Boston Marathon.
We're here for a short time. Life is really good, and it's worth living. And we only get one chance at it, so do the best you can.
Sabra says he'll always give it his best, even when his sight gets too bad to run. Until then, he says cherish the moment, because life is good. In Omaha, Erin Natalicchio, KETV NewsWatch 7.